Dog Thinks What. How's everybody doing today?
I have brought you guys Brett.
Brett is a one-year-old bloodhound. He is like this all the time, right? This is really the reason why he's here. Not paying a lot of attention to the owner. Nose to the ground all the time, so she's having a hard time training him. Really, too, she's super busy, doesn't have enough time to train him, and you know, to be honest with you, that's most of the reason why a lot of dog trainers end up with dogs is because the owner just doesn't have time. And so, hey, I'm happy about that. So, you know, he doesn't have any issues, no, like, he has issues, but he's not aggressive, no resource guarding, none of that kind of thing, just doesn't listen. For the most part, he's just a big, playful puppy when he pays attention to you. Hey, buddy. Rat. Hey. No. Hey, come here. Do you know Cuff? Will you come to me? Rat. See, I'm not even convinced that he knows his name, to be quite honest with you at this point. We did a little work yesterday on heel, which, you know, he came around real quick because I had to get a little bit less pulling and a lot more, at least he's by me, going on. So, yeah, so you can see the recall is nothing, totally ignoring me. I imagine I'm going to get the same for the rest of the behaviors. Hey, buddy. Hey, can you place? Do you know what place is? Brett. You want to place? No, he doesn't want to place. Hey. Can you sit? Can you sit? Brett.
Thank you.